and boys. The music for tonight is provided by Flash FM, the hottest radio station on Twitch.tv. And if you're sitting at your computer, just like this guy, wondering what the hell's going on, don't worry about any of that. Just follow the channel already. Jesus, how hard is it?
Alright, here we are. We're back into a scav run. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get into it. Okay. Where are we? We're at the gas station. Perfect. What time is it? Oh my god, that's so beautiful. He wiggled and I was too late. It was too late already. I'm so sorry. He's pissed. I did not mean. Listen, if whoever, gosh, I'm so sorry. He wiggled. I had fired 3 shots. I let go of the whole clip. I am so sorry, sir. Wow, I feel really terrible. I feel really bad right now. I killed this guy. He was wiggling at me even though I was still shooting him. I continued to shoot at him and I saw him wiggling at me. There was nothing I could do. It was me, 100%. Ah, please don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Here, take my weapon. Here, take my weapon. Take my weapon. Take my weapon. This man gave me a mag with only 7 bullets in it. I can't even load this weapon. Here it goes. I was like, OMG, it's Mowgli. Nah, that wasn't you, Chief. Oh my god, you killed him. Oh my god. I didn't even hear that. Sir, you are a god. Boys, should I do it? Should I do it?
For young people. I mean, don't you just hate old people who try to be trendy?
Boy, you gotta be careful who you trust, boy. You know I just reset. Can't be playing with me like that. Can't be flaunting your gear out at me like that. It's all good. We need to start, like, stop the scav on scav violence. The scav lives matter. Hey, it's lit. It's lit. It's lit. It's giving me the cutter. It's lit. I just realized something. What if this guy is using me as a, as like a mule, so that when we both go to extraction, he's gonna just kill me and take all the gear or something. You know what I mean? He's making me haul all his gear. Bruh, this guy is smart. I've caught on to him though. How many guns did he give you? He gave me 3 guns. He gave me this AK. He gave me this AK. This AK and a Keter. Don't shoot him yet. Okay. I'm ready.
I really do. It's what makes us different from hippies.
Hey, it's lit. Who is this kid? I'm not gonna be able to get him. I'm not gonna be able to get him. Oh, bro, it's you. Okay, cool. You killed him. Like, I'm sound bugged, so I don't see any. Oh, bro, I don't have bandages for you. Oh, I got you, bro. I got you, bro. Bro.
Ну что, неплохой день, господа. Да, пожрать бы, конечно, не помешало. Ну, ноги в руки и на промыслы, братва. А вот тут друган мой бывал точно.
Please take it. Ah, yeah. Yes. It's good. It's lit. Tonight. God, whoever this kid. I don't wanna use your love tonight. I love this kid. This is what we need right here. This is what we need in the scab community. Zero. This is where the scab violence ends.
Башка болит. Бухать надо меньше. Башка болит. Бухать надо меньше.
No, he ain't.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
No, he ain't. This guy's a sweetheart. Hey, it's lit. You need a X has entered message ticked in your blue. Wait, hold on. I need to actually fully read that to understand what you mean. You see? Oh my god. This is the kindest soul in all the world. Who is this man? Yo, whose mans is this? Whose mans is this? Whose mans is this? Can you shift T please on the AK? Yes, absolutely. Here you go. This is what it looks like. And this is the alt T, Furious Chris. It's cool, isn't it? Look, I want to trust this man with my life, okay? If we die, it's gonna suck. But I want to trust this man with my life. Okay, I love this guy. If he kills me, it's okay. I'm still gonna love him. It's gonna suck, but I'm still gonna love him. Made him start Sky 1, Sky Violence ends. Keep the peace in Tarkov, man. That's what it's about right now. Keep the peace in Tarkov. That tingling sensation is germs dying. Now your child has rosy red skin and is 100% germ-free. Now that means little Jimmy won't catch a cold or ask difficult questions about reproduction. That's even great for Rover's keep the peace in Tarkov. Peace. Why is he telling me to go? Society for a Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home.
Ну и что тут есть-то нет?
Bro, what'd you just do?
Some germs hate acid. Some germs hate bleach. Locks kills indiscriminately.
Oh, he tried to give me his weapon. Shame on you, you can't add him to a team with. I know, dude. I wish I could add you.
The only Engels you're going to read is Laura Engels Wilder.
If you think your child might be a red, here are some warning signs. They read complicated literature and have concern for their fellow man. They even like to share. Tell your kids if someone approaches them with pamphlets about.
Please don't shoot me. 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 Who was that? Whose mans was that? I love this. Yeah, man, we need more in-game comms and forms of grouping on the fly. Dude, if we could get in-game comms, then scab violence would be zero. So, boys, we got first raid of the day. We got blessed by a scab god. Okay, a scab angel, if we must. And he just gave us all this crazy nice gear, out of his kind heart. Or she, it could be a she. We're not gonna, you know. The scab is a male, so you know what I mean. We're gonna call it a he.